It is Saturday, June 10th, 2023. I'm out here at Santa Anita Racetrack in Arcadia, California for the Festival de Santa Anita, which has the Bomb Club car show. So lots of lowriders and bombs and cool customs and classics at this one. I didn't find out about this one until a few days ago, so it was not on the tentative list. But here they get over 500 cars at this event, and it's a pretty big thing. They have it on the infield of the actual racetrack, so it's a really cool setting for a car show in itself. Still planning on doing Road Kings tomorrow. There's a slight chance of rain, so we'll see how that goes. I'll keep an eye on the forecast. But without further ado, let's go see what's at this show. Now they're bringing the cars out to go onto the infield. They had the horses were practicing, so they were a little late getting the cars onto the infield. Swap meet on the 25th. Not sure if I have anything scheduled on the 24th. I can't remember. And then that'll round out June, rolling into July. I know we got the Montrose car show early in the month. And then for that 1 week when I'm not going to be doing a video, I actually bought another car. So that'll be coming up. Hopefully, if I get it on the road, I'll do a video on that car that'll air, that'll come up on YouTube during that 1 week. I will say it's an old custom. I don't know, I'll probably talk more about it in the next video too. Just give it a little bit of a teaser. It is not a Chevy though, so it's not an Impala or a Chevy this time. There we go. Get the whole family in on it.
No revving inside.
Also, be sure to like and subscribe and tell your friends you think might be interested in the kinds of videos I shoot, because lately YouTube has changed their algorithms and they're not promoting to a whole lot of new people anymore. And it's happened to a lot of different channels. So actually, for any channel that you like to watch, if you haven't subscribed yet, be sure you do that. Do the notification bell, because their algorithm's been kind of horrible lately, if you will. So it's a total fluke I'm able to bring you the cars rolling in, because these cars were actually already supposed to be in already. Nice 60 rolling through. I guess I can give one more hint about the new car. It is a GM product, it is a car. And it is from the 1960s, but it's not a Chevy. So there's your hints for this video. Carrier easy up, I suppose. There's a Studebaker. So if you like Studebakers, check out my Studebaker show from Anaheim from a couple weeks ago. I didn't expect to see a Studebaker here, but there you go. Thank you. sound too wonderful. Still got probably about, I don't know, 30 or 40 cars left to get in there. Then I got to get in line and go through security to get into the show. So we'll see how that goes. 54 Chevy. These guys have been waiting out here for hours to get into the show. They're actually here till 5 o'clock too, so it's a very long show, and they don't let any of them leave until 5 because of the horse racing. So Chevy Woody there.
That's my last one.
Starting off at the red truck.
a guy complaining he couldn't get to the racetrack. I guess he's not here for the car show. He's like, what do you mean they got to let all these cars in? It's like, they were supposed to be in before 10, and it's after 11 currently, so.
Come on, keep coming, keep moving.
I think he's heading out. He's going to either go to a different entrance or home. Who knows? He didn't seem too pleased about not being able to access the racetrack. I still have to wait in that line back there after this to get in. I hope there's not too bad of lines at the food vendors. The guy that was complaining is now screaming at one of the guys with a car, so great. We're really getting to the last of the cars now, and then I'll be able to go into the show hopefully after I get past that giant line. Inside and on the racetrack. I guess the post time is in, I guess, about 45 minutes or so at the beginning of the races. And we'll get as much of the show as possible. There's a lot of music here, so, and I've already been outside for over 2 hours waiting to get in and filming out there. Obviously, it's like a massive show, and like I said, I've already shot quite a bit of footage as it is. It's a nice day. They got food vendors, they got jumpy houses for the kids. Of course, they've got horse racing coming up, and so one guy already asked me if I was doing Long Beach tomorrow, and the answer is no. My plan is to do Road Kings in Burbank. So occasionally I do skip Long Beach when something else is going on.
Hey,
that Packard we saw rolling in a little earlier. Clean 63 Impala. Mustang 2 plus 2 GT. I got a couple beautiful pickups. This one is very clean. All right, 64. Look at the custom work on the top there. Got a lot of Impalas here. This one's actually a Bel Air. It's 58.
I changed the Impala to Bel Air in the back. See?
Changed it out.
Yeah, that, my skirt.
That's a Bel Air.
It's a Bel Air, hard talk.
It is a Bel Air. Okay.
Remember that? You made a comment last time, which is cool.
Oh, it was in Santa Maria.
No, it was at Culver City Car Show.
Oh, Culver City,
West
yeah.
West LA.
Okay. Yeah, I remember that.
3 years ago, remember?
Yeah, a couple years ago.
Yeah. But anyway, yeah. I changed it to it. Say it gets a Impala C, but I put Bel Air symbol in there.
Okay.
Now my skirts had a cross. I took them off. I'm gonna put Bel Air on the cross.
Yeah. The Bel Air is actually more rare.
That's a rare car.
That's a very rare car.
It's
a very
rare car. My dad sees your show all the time.
Oh, thanks.
How you been, buddy?
Oh, it's good.
Let me get my
glass. Show the Bel Air here. I say you don't see the Bel Air two-door hardtop very often. Bring it to Pomona, I'll film it there. Bring it to Pomona, I'll film it there. I said there's no way I have time to like sit and focus in on every single vehicle. I believe that's so I believe they have a band playing over on this side, so I'm gonna try to stick to this area for now. At least I can give you a really good idea of what's here. The 409 Impala. It's looking a little bit different, a Cobra replica.
It's crazy, right?
hot rod. Turned out, even though it's very overcast, it's very nice weather for a car show because it's not too hot as it can be in June here. Combination. I've never seen a yellow and black 58 Impala before. So it said they get 500 cars at this show. A little skeptical, but there's probably 500. So if you do come to the show in the future, I from what I understand they sold out registrations pretty early. So airplane attendants in the future, get your car. I'll say I've had a very stressful week this week. So got through it and took care of what I needed to. So I really did need a car show today. And I'm actually in a really good mood, so. Of course, you got all these amazing cars here. And tomorrow, like I said, we'll be out at a little bit more of a hot rod show tomorrow with the Road Kings in Burbank. That's at Johnny Carson Park, which is next to where NBC Studios used to be on Alameda. So two great car shows this weekend. I don't know when the horse racing is supposed to start. I think it's very soon, though. I believe post time is literally coming up in the next minute or two. Actually, this isn't even the whole show. It actually goes way further back. You get an idea of how many cars there are here. A little bit. All right, so I got these cars pretty well scattered, so I'm trying to remember which ones I filmed already, other than which came in. You know, I did get a lot of these coming in, but they're not arranged in an orderly fashion where I can figure it out very easily, but I do what I can. Come. First race of the day. We're now back to more cars. I had to get the first race. I saw people are lining up on the fence there to take a gander. Well, the Plymouth. So they have these cars here at the show until about 5 o'clock. Remember, my dad actually did the road when the Road Kings had their show out here. He did it a couple times. And I do remember he had to stay all day. I never actually showed a car at that show.
My neighbor, Carlo.
We need to get a couple white.
Ha ha ha. black customers now. Or we just do fucking much for that one.
Gemini's out there.
Yeah, right by the DJ booth now.
All right, y'all ready for this? Here we go. How's everybody doing? Pepe Marquez in the house. How's everybody doing? All right, we're going to get ready to get started here. I'm so happy to be here with you guys once again. I was here last year. We had a really good time. So let's have another good time now. So everybody, don't be shy. Dance. All right? Because if you don't dance, then I just look like the big singing bear up here all by myself. So bring the party on. It goes something like this.
So one that's for sale. So I'll make rules apply. Not sure I get any closer over there. They've got a guy singing. Ferris built 40 Mercury. It's a 1951 National Award winner. Different, a 69 Camaro. Kind of weird it's different at this show, at least. The 69 Impala. Speaking of 69 Impalas, I think I announced in the other video, I did find a roof for mine. So I actually went to start it the other day, and the starter hung up again, which I just had rebuilt. So I got to work on that again. Maybe this week, we'll see. I actually had this week set aside to work on the 40 and wound up finding that new project car and then also had all the other stuff going on unfortunately I had to deal with. I don't want to talk too much about it, but I did get through it, I believe, and all is good in the world now. Very interesting. There's got a mini truck.
Right here. work part time. I work 2 days when I'm off four.
Gonna do a walk around style since there's so many spectators right now. Got the roof on this 69 Impala. With got a little sparkles in it. Hopefully it came through in the camera.
But these guys have fish.
That one's
like, that one's really good. Yeah, it is. The fit. Come on.
Alright, it's gonna wrap things up for the Bomb Club Car Show here at Santa Anita Racetrack in Arcadia, California. Hope you liked this video. There's a lot of great cars here. This is a massive event. There's a fly on my glasses. Why is there a fly on my glasses? Let's just leave that in. Why not? I guess because it's a horse fly, because there's horses. Get it? Alright, so anyhow, got tomorrow. I'm off to Road Kings. As long as there's no rain tomorrow morning, it is. There's a slight chance in the forecast, so we will see. What else is going on? Next week, we're off to LA Roasters at the Pomona Fairplex. I'm going to try to do Cruising Brea the day after that. Following week, we got Pomona Swap Meet. Of course, that's Pomona Fairplex as well. And then going into July, check the tentative list, which is in the video description for everything I'm planning on hitting. Sometimes there'll be stuff added, such as this show. And sometimes I just won't make it to something because life happens. All right, I'm just in a really good mood today. So be sure to like, be sure to subscribe. Let me know what your favorite car was. And until next time, I'll be seeing you.